Hello, I'm Crow T Robot of the Satellite of Love. You know, the Beast of Yucca Flats, Skydivers, and Red Zone Cuba are just three examples of the many, many god-awful films made during this century. Tragically, films like these are not deteriorating fast enough. That's why I urge you to support FAPS, the Film Anti-Preservation Society. At FAPS, we're devoted to allowing the films of Coleman Francis and countless others to die a gentle, natural death. We'll use your donations to transfer these films to fragile, volatile silver nitrate stock, so they'll rot quickly into nature's compost. Now, here's how you can help. If you find a copy of a film as bad as Aspen Extreme, please store it in a warm, moist, salty place, such as a cheese factory or your mouth. The situation is serious. If we don't take action now, the entire filmography of Sylvester Stallone may be available for our children and our grandchildren to view. So if you want to save future generations from the legacy of Cliffhanger, Demolition Man, Cobra, Rhinestone, Oscar, Stop or My Mom Will Shoot. I'm on television, Mike. Nighthawk.
Don't you think what you're suggesting is wrong?
You're right, Mike. How awful of me. Where was it? So please, call now and pledge what you can. Just dial 1-800-LET-ROT. Won't you? Thank you.
Yeah, Crow T Robot may or may not be back. Well, just come right this way. Could you?
Important film meeting?
Yeah, that's
I'm ready
right.
for my close-up. Mr. Katzenberg, hello. How are you?
You look great.